It is an honor and privilege for me and my family to be here in Washington, D.C. for the swearing-in of Barack Obama as President of the United States. It is an honor to be invited and an honor to attend. President Obama represents real change for America and real change for the world. As the Crown Prince and Deputy Ruler of Ras Al Khaimah, I pledged to do all I can to work with President Obama to bring change to the world in a way that helps the people of Ras Al Khaimah. I have issued a pledge for progress to the people of Ras Al Khaimah as their Crown Prince and Deputy Ruler. I intend, one, to build an economy that serves the people. Second, to pursue clean, independent, renewable energy. Three, to continue to fight the Iranian occupation of the United Arab Emirates territory. Four, to increase education opportunity for our people. And five, to encourage greater democratic reforms. I was blessed to have studied in great institutions here in America and around the world, and I know that education is the key to opportunity for our people. It is unfortunate that the U.S. has not allowed as many students from the Middle East to study here since 9/11, but I am hoping to work with President Obama to change that. I also intend to work with President Obama to address concerns about Iran and its continuous occupation of Ras Al Khaimah's sovereign land, the Greater and Lesser Tomb Islands. This has been a leading priority of mine for years because it is critical to the security of Ras Al Khaimah and to the economy of the entire world. Ras Al Khaimah is a wonderful place with a beautiful coastline and towering mountains. The people are very proud of their homeland. They care deeply about education, about the economy, and about protecting the environment. I miss Ras Al Khaimah dearly. I miss the land. I miss my family, and I miss the people. I am pleased so that many of them traveling long distances to participate in my majlis. But I want to stand with the people of Ras Al Khaimah in Ras Al Khaimah. To the people of Ras Al Khaimah, I want you to know that I am the Crown Prince of Ras Al Khaimah and Deputy Ruler, legally decreed by my father, the ruler, and that I intend to return to the people and make sure that Ras Al Khaimah's prosperity is helping all people, not just the powerful few.